about the benefits of tithes and offering. But I'm gonna give you the benefits when we are obedient in our hearts to the things of God. We have got to get serious with this thing of honoring God with our resources. Because this is the time for us to go in and take back the stuff the enemy has his hand on for so long. But I believe God is looking for people that are obedient to his word, that he can release that anointing on our life to prosper. And as we go into Psalms 104.